After a whole year, I am finally finished. There's been rest, chopping, cutting down, and rebuilding. And out came what the Lord intended for it to be. And He does this with us. He creates us, breaks us down, but rebuilds us up for His glorified purpose.